stage, Monsieur Jacques Trier.
Bonjour, mes amis.
His vessel was a crimson red and his eyes the color of the sea. Oh, the people stopped and stared as he docked the Calusay. The band played a chant de bord as we danced from the port down to the bay. Jack, what brings you back this way? A new voyage of repairs to the Calusay.
My friend, I can't speak too soon, but tonight she rests, then we set out to La Lune.
As night fell over Boyardville, Jacques went up to La Vaux Bateau. It was a tavern on the edge of town with a poet's dream to usher in the dawn. Over the left, the violin played a saraband from bygone days. A heavy smoke strangled the air until the voice cut clean across the haze.
Come on, you people, there's a city in the stars where we must go. But all your trust in me, I've seen so many things forgotten more than you know.
I've been lost since you were begun. I cast adrift a mirror set in sun out sea. The great outside, the devil in the deep, the whites who pick his eyes. Now Jack at this tavern, in the palm of his hand, he was telling tales from the far off land. And now, the breaking of the day, he had 100 souls bound for the Calusay.
Follow me, mes amis. My ship, Le Calusay, is not the sea on the lee for one night only. Join me on my magical adventure across the ice and waves. Who knows where we end up?
On the creaking decks of the Calusay, the 100 drank and the ship did sway. The sky looked a ghostly green as we waved to our loved ones on the bay. From the boarding deck, old Jack D.S. spoke of perils from the deep.
However, tonight, my friends, we follow the stars to where God enters.
Jack, where are you taking us? Why do you look up at the sky with a glint in your eye?
Never heard of the man in the moon, but let's be boys.
I've been lost since you were begun. I cast adrift a mirror set in sun out sea. The great outside, the devil in the deep, the whites of dead his eyes. Now we got nothing more to say. We're at the mercy of the day. So come on, beckoned us as Jack moved up to the bow of the Calusay.
Mesdames, messieurs, merci beaucoup pour vous aider ce soir. Et je pense que nous avons un petit problème, n'est-ce pas? We need to get this ship, Le Calusay, all the way to La Luna. That's the Luna, for those who have no French. I need every able-bodied seaman, man, woman, and child, to join with me now. And take up your oars, ladies and gentlemen. We have to sail this thing a long, long way. Out to see some oars in the air. We've still got a good strong crew down here, right? And we're gonna go on three. One, two,
un, deux, trois. Row, boys, row! Heave, boys,
heave! Come on, come on!
Row, boys, row! Upside your head, I said, oops, upside your head, I said, oops. up, saying your head.
Ah, come on, roll,
boy, it's cold. He was
green.
A serene chill on this his greatest of trips. Home looked so far away. The greens, the blues, and the murky grey. All on board the Calushay lay in silence, gripped with awe. Not a sound could be heard from the hundred souls across the main deck floor.
But I must leave you now. There are other people who need to be set free. People in Cork City who need to breathe. People in Bantry yet to see. People in Dublin, leave my guide. Hey boys,
see you on the other side. I've been lost since you've all been gone. I cast adrift a mirror setting sun. I've seen the great outside, the devil in the deep, the whites of death eyes. Now we got nothing more to say. We are at the mercy of the day. So come on, pack your bags for the Jack Cleese aboard your Calushay. Light it up, da da. Light it up, da 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 da
da da. Bon voyage, la lune. Salutations. So salutations.